نحتفل اليوم بمناسبة مميزة، مناسبة تفتح باب أمل لشباب يعيشون تحديات معيشية صعبة.
Unity makes strength. It's unity and collaboration and partnership that promote sustainable development.
The job creation projects, I think human resource development should be strengthened. Not only by foreign donor countries, as well as local community, and as well as national government of Lebanon. I think we established such a called partnership. And we understand the current situation due to the influx of Syrians, and that expels the opportunity of job for the Lebanese youth. So that's why we have to strengthen support to these Lebanese youth. 2011 March, Japan suffered from big earthquake and tsunami, and more than 600,000 people were victimized due to such a natural disaster. At that time, Lebanese people made a good donation to us. We never forget. We have a good proverb, which maybe Arabic words also the similar kind of proverb, which is saying that if you assist somebody, maybe such a reward will come back to myself in the future.